And she said, I guess I'll go home. It's late, 4:30 a.m. And he said, I was hoping you'd stay. And under her smile, she was astonished. His New Year kiss at midnight had been so chaste. But she was confused now. She gave some complicated reason for saying no. And he said, would you stay anyway? Platonically, just because it's the New Year. And she knew what he meant. She'd had her share of unmemorable New Year's Eves. So, she agreed. And she said we should try that New Year's kiss again. And they did. But they never did get to sleep. And she didn't leave until 11:30 p.m. And somewhere during that intervening 19 hours, she changed her mind. the prerogative of a woman. But he didn't seem to object at all.